3, 2, 1, go!
Three Blue Alliance robots, oh, cleanly make their way over the defenses. That's going to do some major damage there right off the bat. 30 points so far from the Blue Alliance. Boulder goes up, that's going to make it 40. And that's going to be it for our autonomous period. Two crossings there by the Red Alliance. 40-20 coming out of your autonomous mode. Now, driver control period underway. Blue Alliance definitely having the advantage here so far. They already destroyed the moat just now, and that tower is already down. Red Alliance tower down to 6 health points. Team Armado trying to do some damage over here to the Blue Alliance tower. They have a boulder in front of that robot. They're not trying to wedge it into the long hole. JK, they're going back here. Take a trip through the speedy wash. And then do another one, because it wasn't squeaky clean the first time. Destroy the low bar defense. About a minute and a half and some change remaining. That was a really complex way of telling time. 5403, Illuminosity going to drive forward and try to launch a forward into the low ball. Their alliance partner doesn't need to be right up on the matter there. Harrison Boiler is launching a barrage from about 20 feet out. 4982, the Olympus Robotics Machine, gonna complete the blue rotation over there. They have a ball loaded up in that robot. All they gotta do is fling it. Catapult enable. Maybe. We stare at one and we'll go back to doing. In the middle of the field here, we got some inadvertent defense here, 2909. Found a nice little parking space there. That boulder makes a nice parking wedge. See if they can get back going. Still a little over, or a little under a minute left to play in this match. Red Alliance outer works are almost breached. And that tower is just about gone too with that high goal. Illuminosity about to do a low goal. JK, it bounces out. They'll have to run and chase that down. Harrison Boiler Robotics gonna go into that courtyard and start scooping them up. Have a Blue Alliance foul times two over there in the corner. And that's the last 30 seconds of the match now, folks. 39-36 over here. The Robo Blitz Red Alliance machine trying to do some damage to the Blue Tower. Slowly and slowly pushing the boulder off into that castle. Alliance Tower is currently at 0 and 3 health points for Red Blue, respectively. Blue Alliance going to go for the full siege over there. 3 challengers. And they're going to put it in park and just chill. Olympus Robotics doing what they can to make sure they stay on that platform when the match expires. Team Romano, last second. Clutch score, they go and get the second challenge for the Red Alliance. As the match expires. To the Red Alliance, 75. These rankings still going all over the place there. That full sweep definitely helps. 4 rank points. That's going to be enough to push Harrison Boiler Robotics up to a first seed position. It's also going to move their Alliance partners, Olympus Robotics, not too far behind them. Moving up to 6th.